Thank you. You have been listening to the happy music of the Hummingbird Jazz Band. Hi, everyone. I'm Emil Kost from Camillus, New York. The date is December 9th, 1994, and it's my pleasure to tell you a little bit about the music you have heard on Volumes 1 and 2 of the Hummingbird Jazz Band. The band was organized in March of 1994 simply because of a chance meeting with an old drummer friend who told me that he had sold his drum set and had given up playing. Would you believe that I actually got him enthused with the idea of returning to being a drummer? A short time later, he called me and announced that he was lucky to buy back his fine Ludwig drum set and that he wanted to play again. I felt a real obligation to find some band for him to join. The answer, of course, was to form a band of my own and recruit him as the first musician to join me and my Bach Stradivarius trombone, vintage 1938. That was the beginning of what has turned out to be a truly wonderful musical experience for me and all of the musicians who got together on most second and fourth Thursdays of each month at the Wagon Wheel Senior Citizen Center for the recording sessions listed on the Volume 1 and Volume 2 tape programs. Oh, you should know that the drummer who triggered the formation of the Hummingbird Jazz Band is Dominic Musengo, better known as Doc, a terrific drummer and a fine gentleman. Others were to follow. The original band included a wonderful guy by the name of Chuck Collins, who would play bass. Chuck also provided some of the first arrangements which we recorded. Jack Gaddis was asked to play trumpet. Dr. Joe Enders joined us as a tenor sax man. Joe also provided some fine arrangements. Bill Metzger filled the clarinet position, and Herb Levere was chosen to play piano. A fine guitarist, Barry Fairbanks, can be heard on one of our Volume 1 recording sessions. Some changes in the personnel have occurred since our first recording session. Names of substitutes are included in the program notes for both Volume 1 and Volume 2. The substitutes have recorded with us so capably are Russ Stott on trumpet, Bob Spafford on drums, Norm Coleman, Sam Trano, and Richard Brown can be heard on playing bass on Volume 2. Liz Trotter joined on guitar and banjo on Volume 2. Ed Mullen is our tenor sax man while Joe Enders enjoys the Florida sun for the winter. Well, that's about it for now. The background music you are hearing is called I Wonder Where My Baby Is Tonight. Recorded on December 8, 1994. The same recording, without my commentary, of course, will be heard as the closing tune of our 1994 recording season. I hope you like what we have done to play some happy music, especially for you. We further hope that it will be music that you'll want to hear again. This is Emil Koss, once again saying to each and every one, stay happy and have a very, very Merry Christmas. Thank you.